We are here today testing the new track Red Bull Ring and Spielberg.
Hope that this day will help me in the race weekend for learn the line because it's a new circuit for this year, and today I race our MotoGP for the street. With the airbag of Alpine Star for a street, and was really good. It was like a normal leather suit, really comfortable. I didn't test because I didn't crash.
It's in the middle of the woods, and it's quite unique the view when you are on the bike. You see only mountains around, but obviously you need to focus on the asphalt. Well, basically the track at the beginning has a hill breaking point, and it's quite an important break point because it's tight. You can see some overtaking points in that first corner. So the corner is tight, but I can say that on the exit is the tricky point. You must have a good exit in that corner, and you normally use all the curve to get out with a good drive, because then if not, you will have a lot of wheelie going to the second straight, which is not a real straight because the track goes right and then quite tight to the left, but always flat out. And then you arrive at another braking point on uphill. You are braking on the left side of the bike, and then turning the bike up to the center, preparing for the tightest corner of the track, a big hairpin where also some overtakes could happen. It's quite important there to go well on the exit, because there is a lot of wheelie in the exit of that corner, and there is another long straight going down the hill. And also this straight is not quite straight, so you need to pick the correct line and prepare the braking to be as straight as possible, because the next braking is downhill. Also a tight corner that it can be also an overtaking point, but more tricky because it's downhill. And then following by a long corner where you put gears up and you keep the throttle open. It's a long ride. Then you brake smooth. You take down one gear and then brake smooth to a long left off camber. And not much visibility, so the exit is quite blind. A little throttle and a follow for another left, which is a combination of a chicane going to the right and then flat out, putting gears to a rise in a straight line, and then for the last, let's say, overtaking point, I would say. And it's a very fast right corner down the hill. That you must really stick well on the line, because you can lose the line on the exit preparing the last 90 degree corner, which seems like a 90 degree, but it's super fast because it's quite wide the exit, and there you need to profit all the power to go with a lot of speed to the main straight back.